Do you think it's a good thing for a community to have an option where they can get news every single day or up to the minute?
Definitely.
And
well, you can change your advertisement almost instantaneously. You can start it and stop it whenever you want. Change it if something's not working for you. You can change it very easily to target a specific audience, and more people see it.
Well, I don't hear about it at the little city hall in Hermann. I always hear about it at CNL. This is kind of my Fox network, news network. Well, sometimes if I look on it, I don't look on it every day, but at least once every other day I'm on there, unless I hear something on the news. But a lot of times I find stuff on there that I haven't heard about yet.
Oh, I like it a lot. Yeah, I'm a firm believer in electronic age. I like the instant news. I like being able to have both. I've read the paper newspaper for my whole life, and I like the electronic stuff, but I still like the old way too.
So with something like County News Live, how does that help you keep up better than the weekly newspaper?
Yeah, it helps
did?
Me a lot. It helps me a lot. I can check the site a couple times a day.
Well, I mean, you can see what's happening around town right now instead of waiting a week for it to come out. And I have nieces in Dallas, Texas, and a sister-in-law in Colorado, and a daughter in Germany that keeps track of you guys too, and then they know what's going on in Hermann. I'm using your site now for an event we have coming up, and not only will the Hermann people see it, but a lot of out-of-town people will see it and hopefully come and join us on Saturday.
Fires and accidents and stuff is there sometimes faster than it happens. And I don't know how Jeff does that, but he does. But I like that part of it. Accidents, you'd hear it on the scanner or whatever, and you'd go click on County News Live, and there it was. And then shortly thereafter would be pictures of it, which was pretty amazing to me how it could happen that fast. Oh, I choose the online news just because you become aware of what's going on in your community much faster. Not just the accidents and the fires, but everything. Sometimes there's things that need to be gotten out to the public. If you have to wait a week, I mean, it's good to have the newspaper too, don't get me wrong, but it's much better to see it and know about it. In some cases you can prepare for it, other cases you can plan your activity so you can attend or be there.
And I check it usually in the morning. I may check it again in the afternoon. Especially if something like a commission meeting has gone on, I'll check it again in the afternoon.
What I like, it's daily. It's not a, you can come home at night, you can fire the laptop up, you can see everything that's been going on in the county or in the town that day.
Obviously you deal with a lot of emergency situations. What's it like to have, you know, that instant reporting on those situations?
It's unreal to see it that day and actually to come back and maybe see some of the pictures of the scene and kind of relive and go back through what we've done that day.
You think it's better than if you have to rely on just the weekly local newspaper?
Absolutely, because like I said, you get to see it daily, and you know, it's not a week old. It could be an hour old, or it could be 12 hours old instead of a week old. That's a great thing, because it, like I said, it's daily. You know, it's not 5, 6, 7 days old. I think it's a great thing.
So in a world where you get to be chief of everything, if you had to pick, daily up-to-the-minute news or weekly news, which one would you pick?
Hands down, daily, no doubt.
Well, I don't think it's really a choice anymore. I think the way the speed of light in the dot-com world, I think if the thing is here, you're going to have to be stuck with it. Whether you like it or not, if you don't join on, I guess you're kind of left in the path.